This will be my third time trying to record this narration. I don't mind recording it. The second time, I would like you to know, sounded much happier than I do right now. I started recording the last recording for this video at 1:33 a.m. It's currently 1:43 a.m. and I'm back at it for a third go around. But without further ado, how y'all doing today? You know, it's another video and back at it in a traditional to digital. I know you all have to be tired of looking at these. I'm sorry. I would like to give you an update on my life because I've noticed I've become inconsistent with posting again. And this time is actually not just me being lazy. Like, there have been things that are going on in my life that prevented me from posting. One in particular being me not being in my house. My whole family is out of the house right now because we had a fire situation. Please don't get it twisted. The house did not burn down, but we did get smoked out and smoke damages in the house. And we're moving out the furniture, but hopefully the insurance will help. So, yeah, God is good. Everybody was safe. The fire department came and did their job. So props to them, claps to them for doing what they're doing. I thank God that my family is safe. Well, I was the only one there anyway, so, you know, when it started. So thank God I'm safe. And thank God that my neighbors are safe, you know. I was worried for them, but they seemed to be okay because they were out there with me. So, long story short, fire issue, but nobody got hurt. God is good. Also, Instagram. This is one that's hitting me right in the stomach. They're going back to chronological order. We should get a fat hand clap because that should have never been changed. It befuddled the flug out of me when I found that they were going into the liking order. I said it last time, and I'm trying to remember exactly how I said it, but I was going through Instagram one day, and I hadn't even noticed they had changed the order to, basically what you like, and honestly, that format is ridiculous if you have, like, a regular amount of followers. Like, this recent algorithm change, like, blew my Instagram to the floor, being one that I have to interact with, like, every person I come across. If I don't have dedicated people, I don't have dedicated people. I have almost 1,500 followers and I get 25 likes. That doesn't bother me because I actually like to draw. If I was only in this for like money. The thing is, I remember one of my friends talking to me about like, hey, you just make followers. And I was like, you know, the number really doesn't matter. It's by interaction. And they didn't get it. I'm sorry they didn't. But when I explained it a better way, I was like, I get work. More than I get likes, which oddly works out for me in some way, shape, or form. So look at God. Like right now, I'm doing a book commission, and that's also a reason why I have been posting constantly. Not because I've like bumped them, screw my YouTube audience and my YouTube people. I don't like them. It's nothing like that. Like I've literally had a lot going on. School in particular. College is not as fun as people want to make it out to be. It's not that cute. So yeah. It's work, you know, and I think what's cool about YouTube is that for me, it is like a release. Like, I enjoy doing this. I remember my friends like, you can make money on YouTube, and I thought there's another job opportunity because I had just lost my job, and I was like, why not? So it's like, no, I hadn't just lost my job when I started this channel like a year or two ago. But I didn't get serious until like after I lost my job. I was like, you know what? Let's throw our eggs in a new basket. It's like the opportunity to make some money. But, you know, that's not really that important. It really isn't. I enjoy doing this. Like, I enjoy watching my drawings go back. I like reading you all's comments. I like seeing the interaction of the likes and things like that. Because it makes me feel like, oh, I'm not doing this, it's not getting thrown in the air. And what makes it really cool is that my audience developed even when I had stopped. Like, it developed over time because I made a video that it didn't go viral, but for my channel at the time, it had more views than it did subscribers. And it was like, hey, people don't think I'm useless. And it's not how I was weighing myself. You know, this isn't how I weigh myself. You know, I really do. I'm not with people like, oh my goodness, likes verify my life. No. No. I got family, I got friends, I got God, I'm good. But I enjoy making these videos. I do. I genuinely like it. It makes me stay on schedule. It helps me stay dedicated to what I need to do. So I'm learning and I'm being taught how to be more organized. It's helping me make a work schedule around myself and for myself. Like, like working on the painting every day, little by little. If only I dedicate like an hour to it, like I get up early, I clean up my room, brush my teeth, and get my day started. I go to class, I come back home, work on the painting for an hour, get as much progress done as possible, and then upload it on YouTube on Saturday. And that has been my goal. And if it's been a sketchbook tour, which means I don't have to do a painting, it's been fun. It really has. I've enjoyed this so much. I get what these YouTubers are saying. Like, even now, like, looking back while I'm drawing this man's gums and doing his teeth, it really is like, wow, like, this is actually, like, my stuff going up for other people to see. And what's crazy is I was so scared to upload in the beginning. My friend, I wanted to show my friend my drawing, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna record it. That's where the very first one comes from, actually. I was just doing it to show a friend a drawing, and she was like, you should just keep it up here. You should just keep doing this. And so I did. And in the beginning, I was really upset because I didn't get any traction. But then one day, subscribers spiked. And I was like, you know what? Hey, people actually like this stuff. So I really am thankful for y'all. Truly. You know, it's not easy trying to, I guess, start something new. Like, outside of Instagram and Twitter and stuff. And my Twitter is also in my bio with my Instagram, my Facebook page. But that's not important here, but I will do a little bit of promo. It is my channel. You know, it's fun. Like, I'm loving this in so many different ways. It's so weird. I'm gonna leave that video about my birthday. That's not even important anymore. Just know I'm really thankful for you all, and the fact that you are even watching these videos and coming by and looking, like, you know, his stuff isn't garbage. Like, not actual trash. And for me, that, I don't know why. I think it's because I'm an artist in general. It just, I want to say it validates, but it does help, like, keep the morale up. Because, you know, art, some of these drawings I can't show you because of these new rules. There's a gun in one of my other ones, but it's, you know, that will never come up here. It's just, like, art has been my form of expression and putting myself out there for so long to see that it actually has use and it's doable. Like, I want to be an art teacher because I see how much it helps. Like, art was my therapy when I was in high school. You know, I didn't go to some lady and talk about my problems. This was the only way I knew how to get it out of my chest. And, you know, we're getting towards the end of the video, so I'm just going to leave it on a good old outro and just say these good usual words of a good faring parting bye-bye. I hope you all are safe. I hope you all stay up, be blessed, be safe. I'm not going to say wear your seatbelt, that's the hot ones out thing, but what I can say is stay up, be blessed, be safe, and please, under all good power of God, have a good day. Alright, bye.